Dear Lord, you lovingly speak to your children through sacred scripture. Send us your Holy Spirit so that we might understand your inspired word. May your word penetrate deeply into us, nourish us, and transform us to live according to your holy will. Amen. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Glory to you, O Lord. Jesus said to his disciples, "In those days, after the time of distress, the sun will be darkened, the moon will lose its brightness, the stars will come falling from heaven, and the powers in the heavens will be shaken. And then they will see the Son of Man coming in the clouds with great power and glory. Then, too, he will send the angels to gather his chosen from the four winds, from the ends of the world to the ends of the heaven. Take the fig tree as a parable. As soon as its twigs grow supple and its leaves come out, you know that summer is near. So with you, when you see these things happening, know that he is near, at the very gates. I tell you solemnly, before this generation has passed away, all these things will have taken place. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will not pass away. But as for that day or hour, nobody knows it, neither the angels of heaven nor the Son, no one but the Father. The word of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.